Let me begin this video by saying that I'm very grateful to God that Poonam is alive. Why am I doing this on video? Why didn't I call her? I did call her. Her number's busy. I don't know. I've been calling multiple people. First of all, I want to say sorry to everybody who had to take care of me yesterday. Sorry to all the online people jinse main kal jhagad raha tha by saying this is a hoax. Aap aisa kyun soch rahe hain? Kisi ki death hui hai. Sorry to all the media reporters jinko maine kaha ki mujhe kisi ki maut pe rotiyan nahi sekni hai. Sorry to all my friends and close ones who had to go through of me going through whatever I got through because meri maa cancer se mari hai. You know, whoever came up with this idea, aapka intention kitna bhi acha ho. Of spreading awareness, this is not cool. You know, there are some things which are and why am I doing this on social media? I'll tell you why. Because jab ye news subah se aa rahi thi, I decided that, you know, I really love Poonam Pandey. I was so affected yesterday. Main kya kya kisko kya kya nahi bol raha tha ki aap usko samajhte rahiye, but this is not cool. You know, whoever thought of this campaign, this is not cool. There are some things that you cannot touch. Yes, अवेयरनेस फैलानी चाहिए. और क्या हो गया हम लोगों को यार, हम लोग किसी भी, डेथ इज नॉट अ जोक. आई हैव लॉस्ट माय मॉम टू कैंसर. दिस आइडिया वाजंट कूल एंड आई एम कॉलिंग दिस आउट ऑन सोशल मीडिया बिकॉज दिस वाज डन ऑन सोशल मीडिया, राइट? दिस वाज डन टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस. सो दिस इज हियर माय आंसर. आई एम सॉरी, नॉट कूल. वेरी हैप्पी यू आर अलाइव. नॉट कूल.